Hi, I'm John Geddes, Mayor of the City of Rock Hill. While response to COVID-19 is our first priority, and we all continue to wash our hands and limit trips to essential needs, we are also starting to look ahead to plan for our area's economic recovery. As you know, Rock Hill's overall success hasn't come from being reactive, but from being proactive. We're looking forward and making plans so we're ready to get back to business when it's safe. The City of Rock Hill is partnering with OTS Media, Williams & Fudge, York County, the York County Chamber, and Comporium and Visit York County to present a five-week series called Get Back to Business. The series will air on Wednesdays at 2 p.m. starting April 29th on WRHI Radio, Comporium Channel 103, and Facebook Live on the WRHI page. It will feature a one-hour discussion explaining what to expect as various industries get back to business. This week's episode discusses how the hotel, restaurant, retail, and leisure trades are dealing with COVID-19 and how they're responding in the wake of the pandemic. Tune in each Wednesday over the next 5 weeks for details on how we're going to get back to business.